volume of the raft will activate and blow the raft out of the path. Okay. Now that is one, our main sequence for parachute deployment. If you've gone down and you've used this, and about 5 seconds later, you haven't seen anything at all. Okay, so there's been the timing sequence that's been able to work. You haven't seen anything. Then at that time, you go ahead and pull your D-ring. Okay, your D-ring is now on a different pyro system, a different timing sequence. So once you pull the D-ring, 2 seconds after you pull the D-ring, you'll get a pilot chute, which will pull your drogue chute, and then you'll go on to the main sequence. You could go ahead and pull it, and it'll fire, and it's below 14,000, so the barrel will find it, and it probably will go ahead and do it. Anyhow, that's one hot tip for the day. Another thing is, you're just going to have to use your own judgment. If there's high seas, you're going to want to probably say, forget about bailing with this because there's going to be water pouring in. You'll probably want to get closed up as quick as you can. A tip for closing this thing up. You're going to be in big boots and bulky gear, so you're going to feel this a whole lot more than I'm feeling it right now. But the best way to get a good seal on this is to take your boot, stick it up here on the Velcro, pull one Velcro side over, and run your foot up it. Now I can't demonstrate it real well because I'm not filling this up as much as you would. And at the end, you can be a little cocoon in here if water is and weather is real bad, but you can still be bailing with your little bailing pump sticking out the top of this. If you can get this thing dry, you can stay fairly comfortable in it for long periods, hours and hours. They said just a little bit of water was enough to keep them cold and make things real dreary.
Were they still wearing pressure suit stuff? Mm-hmm. I mean,
they're wearing the same suits you guys were doing.
Water effective?
Yes, water effective. We also have gloves. They're in your pocket. You put them over your own gloves. We want you to try it out today. Try it both ways, okay? The gloves, they said, helped tremendously. You lose your hands and things really start going downhill from there.
Thank you. I may have trouble with, y'all may have to help me get it.
All right.
On the yellow part.
Watch out
your leg. I don't think it's a good idea.
Sailor now, don't you?
Yeah. All right, guys, get out of the way. Wait, thanks for that. Watch all the water coming out of the way.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah, do that.
here and put some weight on it, man. She's gonna make you a splash.
You need to make a bigger splash.
Oh, I will next time. I'm too heavy now.
No, David, she can't go with you. You have to go alone.
Looks to me so far that the woman has done the best here.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, there's a chauvinistic statement.
What kind of opinion is that?
I got the pictures to prove it.
All right, Wex. Stick to these socks, buddy. They be dry.
Hang it.
Well, we gotta take the hardware out.
Okay.
Yeah.